So many tennis players come to Padel and they're trying to kick the ball out by 3 meters by using pure power. It's much better that you use the wrist to generate the spin.